It's a miracle that we are here. Those who know Lindsey, you know, 3 years ago, nearly 3 years ago, she got that life-saving gift from a donor, an answer to our prayers and our hopes. And for that, we are forever grateful and thankful.
I'll be there to help you. I'll be right there by your side. Every time.
She had her transplant, and it was the next day. She's still on the ventilator. But she's awake, and she's writing notes. And Wes is in there, and he's stroking her arm, and he looks at her, and he says, "Lindsey, after all you've been through, you deserve something really special." And she looked at him, and she held up her ring finger. And I wish everyone in this room could have saw the look on Wes's face. Because I don't think he was expecting that, you know? And I wasn't either, but I thought, all right, Linz, that's good for you.
Jen, I am one of Lindsey's lifelong friends, and when I say lifelong, I truly mean it. We were actually born 6 weeks apart and grew up together like sisters. I have always admired Lindsey's strength and determination to stay on top of her CF, but seeing her go through that portion of that journey just brought that level of appreciation to a whole new level. She's honestly the strongest person I know, and I admire her every day. One day, Wes reached out to me and asked if I would help him design Lindsey's engagement ring. And I was so excited, I wanted to just shout to the rooftops and tell everyone that my lifelong friend was finally getting engaged. But then he told me I had to keep it a secret. He had no idea how hard that was for me, but I think I did a pretty good job.
I got to know Wes over the years, smart guy, good education, and so loyal. I mean, he was there every step of the way, every step. You know, and I thought, that's impressive. And how could you not just adore someone like that? Stunning.
Wow, baby. Hi.
Hi.
Amazing.
Thanks.
I love your dress.
Thank you. I think all that waiting in the end was worth it, though, because I look at Wes and I think, wow, this man defines the word commitment. He's shown his commitment to Lindsey not just through the vows of marriage today, but through many years of ups and downs with her journeys.
Bebe, I have been mesmerized by you since the first time I saw you. Whether we are apart or together, I have never stopped thinking about you and loving you. I meant it when you asked if I would stand by your side through the tough times. I did, and I always will. You are my Bebe, my dumpling, my love. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I look forward to all the new adventures that we will share together. I love you, Wes.
This great land we call our home. Through our hearts these seeds are sown. In this land our souls are free. We're going home. We'll let them go tonight.
Wes. I can't believe the day is finally here. We have been through so much together, the good, the bad, and the unexpected. You have been by my side through my darkest, most difficult days, and celebrated with me on the happiest days. You have never left my side and have shown me what true love is. You are kind, genuine, and patient with me. You have supported me in everything I do and constantly remind me I am enough. I'll see you soon and can't wait to say I do to my best friend. I love you, Bebe. Always and forever, Lindsey.
In this land, our souls are free. We're going home. We let it go tonight.
I know the two of you will make each other so happy each and every day. You'll support one another. I love you both, and you really both just deserve true happiness and a fairy tale ending.
Lindsey, you inspire me. You always have. Your whole life. What you've gone through, you inspire me every day. You never quit. You never give up. Got slowed down a few times, but you accomplish your goals.
Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh, we're letting go. Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh,
since the day he was born, Wes and I have always just been like a team. Just always have been. If he wasn't there getting in trouble with me and plotting with me, like, he was somewhere covering for me.
We are so happy to be here together and celebrate this with you. And just know that I know, we all know, watching you guys together, that you will be stronger and better together.
Show you how I feel. My love, it's my heart that you steal. And I can't help falling, falling, falling for you. You shine brighter than the stars in the sky. I am yours and I know you. So bright.
Lindsey, with all my love, I take you to be my wife.
Wesley, with all my love, I take you to be my husband.
I promise to respect and support you, to work by your side to achieve the things we value and dream of, and to savor our time together.
I will delight in our many adventures and challenges. I will continue to play until we grow old.
I've seen your kindness and your strength. And I've seen you patient and brave.
You shine brighter than the stars in the sky. I am yours and I know you are mine. You're the one I want to be next to. I want to live in that light. My love, you shine so bright.
I will strive to not take you for granted.
You are my favorite person, and I choose you to be my partner in life.
I vow to take you as my husband. My heart is yours.
I vow to take you as my wife. My heart is yours.
May your glasses and hearts be forever full with your love for each other, and may you create a life together that is more wonderful than your lives alone.
If everyone can join me now in congratulating our brand new couple, Mr. and Mrs. Harold, you may kiss your bride.
You shine brighter than the stars in the sky. I am yours and I know you are mine. You're the one I want to be next to.
We all know that Lindsey is very easy to love, but Wes, I do truly admire you for your commitment to Lindsey and just for loving her unconditionally.
To Lindsey and Wes, we wish much love, much happiness, good health, and let the journey continue. Thank you.
You shine so bright.